Wisconsin's largest ethanol plant is set to go online.
The plant is off Highway 26 in Jefferson County. As 12 News' Brendan Conway reports, the plant will produce 260 gallons of ethanol every minute.
On the outskirts of Jefferson, in the middle of a cornfield, a rebirth is taking place. Renew Energy is turning an old Cargill malting plant into the state's largest ethanol manufacturer.
We're planning to produce at least 130 million gallons per year.
Turning corn into ethanol is not a new idea. But the process at this plant is cutting edge. Call it green fuel. Thanks to modern technology, the plant uses a third less energy and turns waste into want. For instance, carbon dioxide that normally would be released into the air will be trapped and purified and then sold.
It'll go to be used in beverages that are carbonated, either beers or soda pops.
Turning this into ethanol that runs your car, well, it's no easy task. Here at this new plant, that is actually a multi-step process. And at one point during that process, these little corn kernels are actually turned into beer.
We make a good beer out of corn, and then we distill it.
Once the plant is fully operational, it will employ 60 people, and that number could go higher. The owners are even considering turning empty space on the grounds into the country's largest indoor fish farm.
There's large concrete rectangular tanks that are just right for growing fish, but also we'd utilize waste heat energy from the ethanol plant to heat the water for the fish.
The total cost of the plant renovation and new construction is about $200 million. In Jefferson County, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.
And that plant is scheduled to be fully operational by the end of next month.